Okay, people.
See the ARP headsets there? The ARP box. The nuts left. Now, we're gonna do the marriage, is what I call it, between the cylinder head and the block. Alright. This was the old head that Thomas had on here. And I wasn't gonna go through the headache of refurbishing this, which you can, but as you see, had water getting inside the intakes and stuff, being sucked down in there. That's why I rebuilt the whole engine. But the one you're getting is this one. I had this one line up, fully rebuilt, new valves and stuff, new valve guides. As you can see, we'll do a close-up, right? Just the actual bare head itself was used, but it's in immaculate condition. So new valves, valve guides, all that good stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and take that head and stick it on this block. All right, come by.